Welcome back, everyone. This is Ian with Epic Mac, and this is the Cyberpunk 2077 Countdown Series, where every day we take a look at some of the most anticipated aspects of the upcoming game. 8 days to launch, my chumbas, and today we're looking at three of the most badass weapons we'll get to wreck someone's day with. Katana. Nothing says street samurai more pronounced than the ringing of a blade as it cuts through your enemies. Lifted straight out of Japanese tradition and applied to the world of cyberpunk since the beginning with the usual improvements. Gone are the days where a katana was a masterwork of painstaking smithing and patient refinement, fit for Shinto gods to inhabit. In the world of cyberpunk, the legendary weapons have been mass-produced, honed to a monomolecular edge, and upgraded with rapidly vibrating blades that cut through the hardest materials as if going through butter, as well as many optional extras, from micro-serration to glowing heated cutting edge to electromagnetic field generators able to deflect bullets, and even cosmetics like lasers integrated in the hilt that refract through the blade's crystalline coating to give the weapon a lightsaber glow. Counterintuitive as it may sound to show up with a katana to a gunfight, it's also a setting where subdermal armor or relatively affordable clothing and cybernetics can stop most bullets, so getting up close and personal with a blade, which can easily change that, might be a better option. Not only that, but in a world of boisterous, loud, extremely destructive weapons, a mono katana is the perfect fit for a deliberate, calculating operative. A scalpel in a room of hammers. Would you rather be a butcher or a surgeon? Tsunami Nekomata. Speaking of surgical strikes, at long range, there's hardly a contender for the Tsunami Arms Nekomata sniper rifle. Manufactured by Tsunami Arms, a rather eccentric player in the world of mega corporations. They are both highly clandestine and beyond cutting edge from a technological standpoint, making their products fierce competitors to even the best of what corporate giants like Militech and Arasaka are able to make. The Nekomata is essentially a higher powered railgun, using electromagnets to propel a small flechette round to supersonic velocities. This kind of projectile is thus able to tear through even the toughest armor and even concrete, like it was nothing more than a wet paper towel, devastating the target with raw kinetic energy. Proving that when it comes to bullets, Sir Isaac Newton is still the name to put your bottom eddy on. This portable cannon will make sure your targets are terminated with extreme effectiveness at extreme range. Malorian Arms 3516. Custom built for Johnny Silverhand by legendary gunsmith Aaron Malore, it was the most powerful handgun money could buy in 2020. While the design specifications set forth by the Rocker Boy were vague at best, demanding that the gun be able to, quote, drop a cyber psycho fan at 100 paces no matter how meddled up he was, end quote. Malore nonetheless created a beast of a pistol in the 3516, utilizing orbital titanium and custom dynaporting, as well as custom firmware that locks one's cyber arm in place and firing, a testament to the handgun's awesome power, as it couldn't be used by someone not sporting a cyber arm with smart weapon grip. Despite it being essentially a one-handed cannon that would destroy your arm unless it was augmented, it proved rather ineffective against Atom Smasher in 2023, putting little more than dents in his armor. This ultimate shortfall in spec notwithstanding, the 3516 is a weapon as famous as its owner, and will stop anything short of a light tank dead in its tracks. While the gun has been feature-wielded in 2077 by Johnny in the flashback sequences, it's unclear if we'll get the opportunity to obtain the weapon as V. Perhaps as part of the collection of Silverhand artifacts, which has been mentioned to feature in the game. So there you have it, The three most awesome weapons I can't wait to wreck someone's day with are perhaps only 8 days away. What guns are you excited about using? What is your favorite weapon from cyberpunk lore? Let me know in the comments below and join me again tomorrow as we continue our countdown to 2077. Thank you for watching and joining me in this celebration. Please like and subscribe for more Cyberpunk 2077 and gaming content. Stay safe, stay epic.